Ian and Roberta, home of the Crawford County Eagles, Coach John Smith excited to lead his team into battle against one of the rivals, Taylor County Vikings, led by veteran head coach Mark Wilson. Let's head to the Eagles' nest.
You're watching Crawford County Eagles on 13 WMAZ.
Yes, and you're watching Crawford County Principal Desmond Foster. Knows his way around the grill. And it wouldn't be Football Friday Night without shaved ice. What flavor is that? I think some sort of raspberry. I know, you want to see football highlights. Taylor County's got a talented quarterback. He's Jabin Ford. Takes it right here in the first quarter. Nice move to the outside. Good blocking. Going. Yeah, kept his balance. That's a touchdown. For number one, extra point, no good, 6-0. Here come the Eagles. Judd Puckett, nice pass to a number one for Crawford County. Tyleek Grantling, that's good for a first down, but the drive would stall. And back comes Taylor County, pounding the ball. And Ford, very nice fake. He takes it into the end zone for his second touchdown. 12-0, Taylor County. Second quarter, pounding the ball. And they've got a lot of good runners. Traven Gooch right here, a lot of speed, finally pushed out of bounds, but not before picking up good yardage. Taylor County brought a lot of folks to the game, and then the pitch to Dante Reynolds, again good blocking. He's going to take it into the end zone for a touchdown. That would make it 20-0. A lot to cheer about for Taylor County. Crawford County tries to come back through the air. Judd Puckett's going to look for Julian Williams, but watch the defense by Jarrell Brown. Nicely done, number 10. Zaxby's Football Friday Night scoreboard goes to Taylor County tonight. They start 1-0, beating Crawford County. 41-13 is the final tally in that one.